Howdy there. Welcome. Christ, you got the money to pay all that off? You must have done something mighty bad to be worth all this.
Thanks for your assistance.
Again.
Come on, girl. Easy now. Yeah. Let's go, girl.
I know my horse.
Now.
So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Gentlemen, through and through.
Come on, girl. Yeah.
Get up! Go on now, Ollie! Come on, horses! Go, go! Let's make y'all famous! Yeah! Come on! I told this fella I could hurt. Your likeness taken? Go then! Yeah! Good Mustang. Come on! Let's go! Doing it.
A genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us. It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too.
Now for a few final checks. Don't mind me. I may be at this for some time. Well, at least there's nothing out here that's likely to eat me. There isn't, is there?